I have won the King of Europe Championship in 2009 and 2012. And this year, this is a new challenge. We will do our best to get another title. I'm using a full adjustable KW3A racing suspension, so we are adjusting it for this track, and I think we've also found a very good setup. I think we will handle the situation.
Drop the bass!